This next song is very personal, meaningful to me, to us. I wrote this song at a point in my life when I wasn't sure that I wanted to keep going on. And a few years ago, I wasn't sure that I would be going on again. For different reasons this time. I was diagnosed with stage 4 lymphoma, and I was undergoing chemotherapy, and I was sick as shit. My hair fell out, and I wasn't sure that I would ever be on stage ever again. And now here I am with Tom. Is about finding light in the darkness, and it goes out to every single person here tonight. I love you. Mm-hmm.